Jopetaia could make the fourth defense of his IBF cruiserweight title on January 8 in Australia.